the knots in the table base.
Hi, Dan Tokar here at the Willow Forge in Shepherdstown, West Virginia. And today on a Blacksmith's Dictionary, I'm going to show you how to make one of these wrapped collars, the thing that looks like a knot in this table base that I made. I've got a cutting torch tip and a piece, a 42-inch long piece of quarter inch round that has been tapered on both ends, and I have marked the middle, so I know where the middle of this bar is, and I am going to make a wrap on this, a collar, a wrapped collar. First thing, I'll get my torch going. Knocking my knobs with my wrists. Before you get these things started, they just sort of go everywhere. I tend to heat behind where the bend is going to take place, so that way it actually pulls tighter when you pull it around the stock. So I'm heating up behind the contact point and using the cold part as a lever to actually stretch the metal, and that way it will shrink and pull tight. First wrap is always kind of the hardest. And if you need to align it a little bit, you can take your little ball peen hammer. So I am going to put a bend in my stock so that I can clear the cross bracing. That way I can come back here and continue wrapping. Thank you.
Sam did it so that I can clear. Always helps to break the tools. New ball peen hammer. Well, that still has some heat in it. Right, now I have to pick it up and work it from the other side, see if it is nice and tight from that side. There's a little bit I want to fix here. Okay, so that's the knot in the table base.